Rodney Thal official.
Speak, go ahead, sir.
Good afternoon, sir. Please change to channel 06 and contact your pilot.
Roger, sir. Channel 06. Pilot, challenge peak.
Challenge peak, Botany pilot, we're on our way to you now, Cap. What site is your ladder?
Yes, sir. Pilot ladder rig on my port side, 2.5 meters above the water, 2 mile ropes and heaving guys standby.
Port side, 2.5 meters above the water. Two good man ropes, thank you. Captain, we're on our way, so please stand by channel 06 and make your best speed towards the pilot boarding ground.
Yes, sir, we already almost arrived at pilot station and I'm increasing our speed.
Yeah, Captain, the boarding speed will be 10 knots and you can continue your course in. Thank you.
So this is boarding speed 10 knots and we'll continue the course.
Inbound, Challenge Peak.
Follow the vessel, follow on the inbound Challenge Peak. Thank you.
Challenge Peak.
Previous.
Yeah, afternoon. Challenge Peak seeking clearance to enter for BLB2. Even keel draft 11.0, air draft 35, and displacement 50017. Two tugs and channel for port operations, please.
Challenge Peak, VDS message received. Firstly, Lyndon, we contacted the lines and they're not turning to until 15:30. And then they have to go and get the lines boat, so. I'm not sure, do you want to proceed in slowly or just wait outside?
Yeah, no, we'll just head in nice and slow and we'll wait for the linesman to get there, if that's okay with you guys.
Challenge Peak VDS, yeah, copy that. Message received, 11 metres even keel, displacement of 50017, an air draft 35. Challenge Peak has clearance to enter berthing portside 2, BLB number 2. Two tugs and channel 68.